Hear me, defenders of the crown. The power of kings goes with you, and with power comes a duty to your kingdom. Your body is a vessel for the blessings of the Stone of Lucis. Your blade, a ray of hope, cleaving a path for the future king. But let it be known, your transgressions have not been forgotten. Once the true king awakens, and the light is restored to this world, only then shall you be forgiven and set free from the burdens you bear.
Rise and shine. You're probably wondering what you're doing here.
For hearth and home.
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 Thank you.
No clue? Don't sweat it. You escaped with something more precious than your memories. Your life. First of all, you're a glaive, just like me. The king lends us his power. We fight to protect him. Well, fought. The king himself's long gone. His power remains, though, so we gotta put it to good use. See that up ahead? That's the last bastion of mankind. And it's the king's glaive's job to keep her safe from harm. Better enjoy the sunshine while it lasts. It'll be gone before you know it. Only other light left in this world is the kind we make ourselves. And as you may or may not remember, we play a big role in that process. Let's hope that jogged your memory. All of the Starlim's counting on us, Glaives.
Demons ahead! Get ready!
Great. Another bump in the road. You and me'll smooth it out. Let's move!
Crazy. We're almost there.
Take him down, head into town. Ready?
Long till more of them show up. Hurry it up! Open up!
It's the Marshal! Open up!
Well, go on. Be glad you made it inside. You are a capable combatant. Everyone here in Lestalem is counting on you to keep them safe.
They called off the search for Prince...
I've seen a lot of crowns go...
Nowadays, Lestalem's known as the City of Light, the last beacon of hope left for mankind. That's why everyone's gathered here. Refugees are pouring into the city from all corners of Eos, and it's our job to keep them safe from the demons. We Glaives fight for hearth and home, and this is our home now.
Here you go.
Ah, I can't thank you enough.
Relax. You can rest easy now. Although you might want to thank the guy who brought you here. Anyway, I'd better get a move on. Wouldn't want to face the wrath of Kor the Impatient. Oh, and here's something for the road. I don't even get a thanks, Libertas. Or did you forget my name? Guess you still got a lot to remember.
I'd say they got your good side, wouldn't you? Glad you like it. I'll make sure to give the cameraman a raise. Oh, right. I suppose I ought to introduce myself. Viv Dorden, president.
You see that shot of you?
Our resident cameraman will just follow you around and snap some shots. Come on, the public is eating you up. Let's give him another helping.